everybody, hope that you are all fine. So today I will show you my new public speaking about teen depression. We all hear about teen depression, but we didn't know what is a reality. So today in my public speaking I will answer on these three questions. First, what does it mean the teen depression, or what is it the teen depression? Second, what is the symptoms of teen depression, or what is the side effects of teen depression? And third or last, how we can treat the teen depression. So we start with the definition. Teen depression is a serious health problem. It causes a feeling of sadness and loss. It affects the way of thinking by teenager. Although teen depression can be dangerous or not, depending on the situation of the teenager.
Later.
Now we move to the second paragraph. What is the symptoms of teen depression? Teen depression symptoms or side effects are too many. Some they are visible and some not. For example, distress, problem at school or at home, problem at social activity or any area of life. We can say also emotional changes like feeling sad without any reason or feeling angry for a simple thing, feeling hopeless and empty at the same time, and low self-esteem, also trouble thinking. Now we move to the last paragraph. How we can treat the teen depression? It's a good answer. It's a good question. So we also say teen depression severity may vary depending on the situation of the injured. And we should know that also 13% of teenagers can be treated of depression. And for staying at good health, there are some tips. First, healthy diet help to improve mood. Second, getting no sleep help to start day actively. Third, practice sport or any of habits help to give a lot of energy, positive energy. And last, make new friend help to make teen happy. And I think I end my public speaking. So I will say thank you to my teacher, thank you all my friend, and the golden rules: stay at home and keep safe. Bye bye.